morning, boys and girls. Today, for health, I think we would best be to get into some deep breathing. So, I'm just going to take my singing bowl. Now, this is the singing bowl that you have not seen. This is the one that I have at my house. It's not a crystal singing bowl. It's a metal singing bowl, so it's actually made out of metal. And it's got some cool designs on it. Has a little ring for it to sit on, and you'll get to hear it in just a couple of minutes. So, what I thought we should do is get into a nice little seating position, sitting crisscrossed. And the nice thing is, we're going to take our hands, we're going to put them on our knees, and we're going to sit up nice and tall, and take our shoulders and roll them back, and then take our shoulders and bring them up to our ears, and down, and up to our ears, and down, and one more time, up to our ears and down. We're just going to stretch over, 3, 2, 1, and stretch over, 3, 2, 1. So for deep breathing, we're going to put our hands on our belly, and we're going to try to move our belly out, and then move our belly in with a nice big breath of air. So 3, 2, 1. Big one in and out and in and out and in and out and one more time. Nice one in and hold it for should kind of relax your brain and make you feel a little more awake and alive. Got some more oxygen in our bodies. Now, like I said, this singing bowl is a little different. It still has the little baton with a little bit of fuzz over here to make it work. And I'll move this one right here. And you'll notice that it's going to have a different sound. Now, all I want you to do is when it is playing, is to breathe in and out, and in and out. And if you want to close your eyes and picture yourself in a really nice place, my nice place would be like a beach. Really nice warm sand. Sun is gone, you can hear the waves coming in, but you can picture your own really nice place. Now, as usual, I still have to hit it 3 times in the shape of a triangle to get it going. So here we go, let's get ready. and let it out. Well, I hope that puts you somewhere that was a really nice place and that you feel a little bit more centered. So, try to have a really nice day. Think about how you can help your mom or dad around the house, and we'll see you next time. Bye for now.